Hi, I'm Soraya Ferreira and welcome to Story ST, episode number 26. Today, I'm going to be talking about the character arc.
Welcome to Story ST, helping you use storytelling in your communication strategy. Explore other resources at storysd.com. And now, here is your host, Dr. Soraya Ferreira, story strategy consultant and trainer.
Once upon a time, at Mount Olympus, baby Hercules was born. All gods were celebrating the arrival of Zeus' son, except one, Hades. Hades tried to kill Hercules, but his plan failed. He was only able to take Hercules' immortality away, but not his strength. Hercules was raised on Earth by humans, but he always felt that he didn't belong there. One day, he discovers the truth that he is the son of Zeus. But in order to go back home to Mount Olympus, he needs to learn how to become a true hero. And this is the story of Disney movie Hercules. In the middle of the movie, there is a song called From Zero to Hero. And this song is exactly what a character arc is. The character arc means that your character changes, meaning that there is a behavioral change. In the case of this story, Hercules begins to be a zero, very clumsy and not knowing his place in the world. And then, after all of the struggles and lessons that he needs to go through, he finally becomes a true hero. So this is what a character arc means.
Standing on the shoulder of giants.
The recommended resource for this episode is the free online course, The Art of Storytelling by Pixar, in collaboration with the Khan Academy. This course is divided into 6 modules, which are, the first one, We Are All Storytellers. Then is the module dedicated to characters. The third one is about story structure. The fourth is about visual language. The fifth is about film grammar, and finally, the last one is related to storyboard your film. This course is really interesting because it gives us the perspective of Pixar's artists. As we know, they are masters at storytelling. On the next episode, I'm going to be talking about the role of the hero in a story. Until then, keep moving forward.
Thank you for tuning into Story SD. Sign up to the newsletter today and be the first to receive updates at storysd.com.